Hi, my name is Stefan Barisic, and I'm a scientist at the National Institutes of Health. Did you know that we're all part virus? Our genomes are filled with fragments of DNA from viruses that infected our ancestors long ago and became permanent part of us. These snippets of viral DNA, or endogenous retroviruses as we call them, normally remain dormant and are mostly unused by our bodies. Sometimes, though, they are reactivated, like a zombie resurrecting from the grave. But unlike zombie apocalypse, this is not necessarily a bad thing. I am part of a team that discovered that one particular endogenous retrovirus is selectively reawakened in kidney cancer cells. Because the resurrectioning of this undead virus happens only in cancer cells and not in healthy ones, it is an excellent target for cancer therapy. We believe that this endogenous retrovirus is kidney cancer's worst mistake, its Achilles heel. We are now using genetic engineering to teach immune cells to recognize pieces of this endogenous retrovirus and kill kidney cancer cells that harbor them, while leaving normal cells unharmed. We recently started a clinical trial, a first-in-human clinical trial, testing this therapy in patients, and we hope that our research will lead to a safe and effective way to treat kidney cancer and hopefully cure it.